that's the winner!
Yeah, I love the finish, but I think had the pass been delayed for just a second longer, I think he would have been flagged offside, and I think you have to praise them all round on that one, from the pass and the finish.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.